Yeah, because Larry's so busy in LA. I'm kind of like, what am I, the backup kicker, Michael?
Yeah, backup punter.
Punter? Is that low on the totem pole?
It must be. They really don't exist.
Okay, good. That works perfectly. Let's begin with pop news this morning with Madonna, the queen of pop, welcoming Australia's princess of pop, if you will, Kylie Minogue, to the stage for her LA show last night. The two performing together for the very first time. How did this never happen before? On the latest stop of Madonna's celebration tour, the pair are singing an a cappella version of Kylie's 2001 hit, Can't Get You Out of My Head. Take a listen. It just goes la, 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 la. It's the best. All right, fans have been asking for this duo, by fans, I mean me. For years, decades even, a true pop powerhouse moment. Madonna and Kylie also performed the cover of Gloria Gaynor's I Will Survive to make this even better for the crowd. Now, I can't get this out of my head. I need to see it in the recording studio, so fingers crossed. And now from the queen of pop to a living legend, ladies and gentlemen, Carol Burnett. The actress and comedian stunning on a digital cover for Harper's Bazaar Legacy issue. Now, she's been a fashion star since she came down the stairs dressed as Scarlett O'Hara with the curtain rod across her shoulders, revealing that when she was growing up, look it up, it happened, she and her childhood friends used to climb the original Hollywood sign George, saying the O's were her favorite. They would be my favorite, too, right? You slide down the O, and then we needed another reason to love Carol Burnett. And by the way, you know, she is just one O away from being an EGOT. And we are so very lucky to see even more of Carol on screen very soon. She stars alongside Kristen Wiig, Allison Janney, Laura Dern in an Apple TV upcoming series, Palm Royale. Now, Kristen Wiig plays a social climber in 1960s Florida, and Burnett plays one of the many ladies trying to kick her back down the ladder. That all begins streaming. Do not miss it. I will not miss it. March 20th. And finally this morning, on International Women's Day, we have some women making history. This is an all-female crew staffed from a flight from Newark, New Jersey to Sarasota, Florida. Now, yesterday morning this happened. They were led by Captain Gabrielle Harding, and she's the second black woman pilot in United Airlines history. The flight's captain and staff were all women. The same crew also flew back yesterday afternoon, and if you're thinking this was a stunt, it wasn't. It was just happenstance. They all showed up on the schedule at the same time. Now, this is a big story today, but soon this won't be a big story as we have more women in the airline industry. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is pop.
But you're not done yet, Sam. You need some weather.
All right, George. Okay. Let's start with the snow in the West. Some of you pull out a yardstick. We pull out the moose. So the GMA moose and the snow is about hip high to this right here. There has been an awful lot of snow to the West, and you know it. But look, he gets on the path, and everything's going well. The powder is flying. We've had 27 feet of powder in Steamboat Springs. If you look at this lucky guy on the hill right there, you can see that powder all around the face. So we cool hip kids in the ski business call that chewing the pow. Okay, that's it. That's all I'm gonna, get. All right, there's the powder flowing out on the West Coast. That's the weather around the nation.
Like you
know. Never mind. That's the weather around the nation. I don't want to beg. Here's what you can expect this morning.
Chewing the fat. I liked it, Sam. I was into it. Temperatures this morning are feeling chillier. 30s and 40s on the map right now, but we're starting the day with sunshine. Filtered sun heading into this afternoon with some high cloud cover streams in, but still a sunny Friday with highs in the low to mid 50s. A nice change of pace compared to the wet week that we've had, but we're right back to that wet weather tomorrow night. Today, pick of the week. We'll start cool and cloudy Saturday morning. The second half of Saturday bringing in those drenching downpours, leaving behind gusty wind Sunday into Monday.